Chapter 9, Areas of Parallelogram and Triangle. We will see the introduction first. So, introduction first, we will see the two points there in introduction. First is, if two figures are congruent, they must have equal areas. I mean, when two figures are congruent means, for example, this. These two triangles are congruent. So, since they are congruent, their areas will be equal. So, this is the case of two triangle, it may be the case of two square also, it may be the case of two rectangle also, or any two polygons. If they are congruent, the areas will be same. But the converse may not be true. For example, talking about two figures having equal areas need not be congruent. For example, let's see this, it is a square and it is a rectangle, area is 16, 4 just 16 square unit. And this is also 16 square unit. So, even the areas are same, you can see the figures are not congruent. 4 just 16, 8 just 16, areas are same, but figures are not congruent. Let's see the third point, the last one, before starting the exercise. The statement, what does this statement speak? Two figures are said to be on the same base and between the same parallels if they have a common base, or side, and the vertices or vertex opposite to the common base of each figure lie on a line parallel to the base. Let's see this. If you look, these two figure, triangle ABC and triangle PBC are on the same base BC. Same base, let me see, the length of the base is same. I repeat again, triangle ABC and triangle PBC are on the same base BC. And the vertex, you can see A and P, which is opposite to this base BC, are on the same line. And these two lines are parallel to each other. I repeat again, these two triangles are on the same base. And between the same parallels L and M, as their vertices are on the opposite sides and lie on this parallel line L. But this statement, if you look again, this triangle ABC and triangle PBD are between the same parallels L and M. We can see the base of the triangle ABC is BC, the base of the triangle PBD is BD. But they are not same. You can see the base are not same. Since the base are not same, this statement is not true. So, according to the statement, this is the given condition. Both the base should be on the same line and of equal length. And then the vertices will be on the opposite side of this base, and in such a way that these two vertices lie on the line parallel to this base. Here you can see the vertices lie on the opposite side of this base line M on L, but the base are not of the same length, so this cannot be the condition according to this. Even though this, you can see the base may be same, but the two vertices are not on the same line. We can see the vertex P is just below the line. I repeat again, here the base are not same, here the vertex are not on the same line. So these two are the condition which is not true according to this statement. According to these statements, this is the condition. I repeat again, two figures, I have taken ABC and PBC, are said to be on the same base BC and between the same parallels L and M if they have a common base BC, common base, and the vertices A and P opposite to the base BC of each of the figure ABC and PBC lie on the parallel line to the base. So this is the parallel line L, which is parallel to the base M. Thank you.